Miss Garland? Miss Garland, they're waiting for you on stage. They called places 15 minutes ago. Miss Garland? Miss Garland.
Young man, can you tell me what they put in these martinis?
Excuse me?
I think it must be gasoline or something.
Miss Garland.
And what are these little ballots that they hand you?
Ballots?
Yes, and they all have poor Miss Gloria Swanson's name misspelled on.
Miss Garland, I've come to take you
home. Oh, have you come to take me home?
I've come to take you on stage.
No. Oh, no. No. I'm not going back there ever again. You think you can make me sing? You think Sid or Harry can make me sing? I sing for myself when I want to, where I want to. Do you understand that? Do you understand that?
Yes, Miss Garland.
Hang on. I've been hanging on to all the rubbish that this was left to hang on to. For 42 years I've been hanging on. Can you tell me why I hang on? Can you?
No, I can't. But I can tell you, there are thousands of people in this world who hang on to their life every day they hear you sing. So please, Miss Garland, please.
Fine. Fine. You go tell Harry that we'll start the closer, and okay. Tell him I need a nice, loud intro before I walk on. Go.
Oh, yeah.
That's where you'll find. came out, or I was like the obsessed fan that came on stage. And Judy doesn't notice. She's like, oh, did they bring me my drink? Yeah.